Now, your weather alert forecast.
A front that came through on Sunday is going to lift back to the north as a warm front that will tap some moisture, increasing clouds throughout the day on Tuesday. Fairly mild day overall as this warmer air starts to move in, but some cooler air will be arriving as we head into Wednesday. But before that happens, we do see an increased chance for some showers across the area. It looks like the heaviest activity right now, at least futurecast is showing, to the north of Sioux Falls, so into parts of South Dakota, North Dakota, and even Minnesota. Doesn't mean that we won't see some scattered activity across the area, but looks like some of the heaviest activity will hold off until late in the evening and overnight Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. As this front keeps moving through the region, we will have some drier air settling in here for a good portion of the rest of your week, even into the weekend. Start your morning off in the upper 40s to low 50s, so temperatures way above normal for this time of the year. Light winds initially, but then it will become breezy in the afternoon from the southeast, about 10 to 20 miles an hour. Afternoon high temperatures will be some almost close to 10 degrees above normal, in the upper 60s to near 70 degrees for your Tuesday afternoon. Once the system passes through, we drop it down to about 66 on Wednesday. It will be a little bit cooler, but still a few degrees above the normals for this time of the year. Bump it up, getting closer to 70 degrees on Thursday. Dry through the extended period right now, 74 on Friday. Then we have another weak system moving in Saturday into Sunday that drops us back into the mid-60s, but still very comfortable for your weekend with mostly sunny skies. Looks like it's going to be more of a treat instead of a trick for us on Halloween, with afternoon highs under mostly sunny skies around 70 degrees. With a chance for some showers and thunderstorms, good time and a good reminder to download Storm Shield so you're aware when severe weather does develop across the area.